Welcome back, everybody. It's a pretty amazing statistic. One of every eight Americans has worked for McDonald's, and 45 million Americans visit a McDonald's every day. And for some who work under the golden arches, it's much more than just a job, as we learn in this Business Matters report.
You did your food safety test already.
When Patrick Lim walks through a McDonald's restaurant, it's all very familiar because he's held pretty much every position the restaurant offers.
You do have, you clean the dining room, you wipe the table, you clean the restroom.
Lim got his first job at a McDonald's in 1974. Now, nearly a half a century later, he still works for the company as the owner and operator of all 10 Hawaii Island McDonald's.
Is this the all-American dream?
I'm living the American dream.
And it's a dream he shares with his wife, Debbie, who's also been there from the beginning.
It's beyond amazing. The opportunity that McDonald's has given us as a family is unbelievable.
Today, the Lim family oversees between 350 to 400 employees, and now they have help from their youngest of three sons, David.
We're number five? Yeah, Amelia.
A graduate of Iolani School in USC who says he decided to return home after proving he could make it on his own.
Finally gaining the acumen, I think, to see McDonald's in a different light than the McDonald's that I knew growing up. And I thought it was a great avenue to make a really significant impact in the community that I love the most.
When we first started, we were only on the Hilo side. And right before COVID, we had an opportunity to take over the Kona side. We need a lot of help, and David has been very instrumental in doing that.
Like most other businesses, COVID presented great challenges, but also it brought opportunity.
Besides drive-through and front counter, we can serve customers by using their mobile phone, and we have a curbside delivery.
Morning.
That's right, it's still morning.
The Lim family also says the pandemic brought another opportunity to be there for their entire extended family.
We knew and we decided as a family that we would hold on to our employees, so no one got let go. And we really worked hard to allow them to have the hours to take care of themselves, have a safe place to work, and serve our community.
And that sense of community, she says, is their secret ingredient, or in their case, the special sauce to their success.
Behind the arches is the love for our community. And that we want to continue on with our children.
It goes far beyond learning how to flip a burger. You know, a lot of our people here, just like my father, first generation, they learn English, business skills, accounting.
And for Patrick, that's the ultimate gift, to give his employees the same hopes and dreams that he had a half a century ago.
America gave us the opportunity, you know, as long as you're not afraid to work hard, you can chase your dream.
Thank you for coming in. Have a good day.
Such a great family, and by the way, we shot that at the McDonald's in Pahoa on the Big Island. If you're ever in the area, you might want to check it out. It's one of the new remodeled ones, and all of them, over time, will start to look like that.